first, this is a moment that I have been looking forward to and have been dreading at the same time. I guess that's the definition of mixed emotions. But I've been doing rock and roll radio for 44 years, give or take, the past 18 of which have been here in Chicago. The past 14 have been on the greatest rock station in America. And I've decided, after much deliberation, that it's time to call it a career.
Is a wine bottle that Eddie Vedder and I drank out of one night when I interviewed him many years ago. He drank most of it, actually. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, and the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
FM, The Drive, taking a trip down Baker Street this morning. That's Jerry Rafferty. Also, the Steve Miller Band, Take the Money and Run. Peggy Sterling left us with some Blackwater there, courtesy of the Doobie Brothers. That's it for me. Seaver's in for Bob Stroud. He's coming up next. Have a great day. It can only get better. 97.1 FM, The Drive. Steve Downs. See you. So, having said all that, here's the plan. Let's rock and roll. 97.1 FM, The Drive.
Okay, what do you say to Jeepa?
Congratulations, Jeepa. We love you.
Ophelia, what do you say to Jeepa?
Congratulations, Jeepa. I love you.
Ozzy, what do you say to Jeepa? We love you, Pop. Congratulations.